time basically that would medal in the 800 meters.
To the home straightaway the first time. Bell will signal the final lap. And Jessica Ennis leads the pack of heptathletes into the turn and approaching the home straightaway.
Tom, the fact that she's led this race shows the confidence and really the reverence by the other athletes for her. She is not the fastest 800-meter runner in this field, but for her to take it out like that really shows a tremendous amount of confidence. She really wants for this to be over so she can enjoy the moment.
Elise Schwarzkopf goes by her, and Chernova goes by her as well, so Ennis is third, but that's not what counts. Now into the turn for home, on her way to claiming a gold medal for Great Britain, to the delight of the partisan British fans, riding the wave of noise at Olympic Stadium. Similar scene at Sydney's Olympic Stadium when Kathy Freeman completed her gold medal winning run in the 400 meters and collapsed to the track with the weight of the world finally off her shoulders.
You have to appreciate that she didn't have to run anywhere close to that kind of a performance, but that makes it probably for her so much more memorable, and certainly for the 70,000 plus here to see her actually win the heat and run away from the rest of her competitors. This is something that she's never going to forget. Just 26 years of age, and 4 years ago, so disappointed by the fact that she couldn't compete because of those stress fractures. She had to change jumping feet in the long jump as a result of that, and has come here with the most amount of pressure of any athlete, I think, Tom, like you said, since Kathy Freeman. What an incredible performance over these 2 days.
Says Jessica Ennis, champion. Somebody knew what was coming. Here she is, and you have to admire her determination and grit, as you say, to win the 800 and to put an exclamation point on her heptathlon gold medal. She did it in style, and it will be a performance long remembered in the annals of British sport. And we're accustomed in the United States to hearing roars in stadiums and all kinds of sports. But the roar of this crowd at Olympic Stadium in London will rival any I've heard. Our Jess, the headline said, and she belongs to all of Great Britain. Down to Lewis.
Since the games were awarded to London some 7 years ago, the expectation for gold has been high, and Jessica, you've been the face of it. How have you survived it, and what does this moment mean to you?
It's been such a unique experience, and you know, there's been a lot of pressure and expectation put on me for a few months now, but it's been a great pressure, and the crowd and the whole nation supported me, and I'm just so happy I've been able to live up to those expectations and win gold.
From day one, did you sense something special was happening?
I knew it was a special year, and I just wanted to make the most of it and make sure that I just gave it everything. And having missed the last Olympics and having that disappointment, I knew what it was like, and it just gave me that drive, that hunger, that motivation to just keep pushing and make sure that I was here this time.
As you stepped to the line for the final event, the 800, the crowd roared, the flame was right there. What were your thoughts at that moment?
Oh, it's unbelievable, just stepping out here and seeing this crowd again, and you know, in the evening when it's dark and all the lights flashing, and you know, they just roared so loud and they just carry you around, and it was unbelievable.
And then crossing the finish line, knowing that you had won the gold?
The best feeling in the world. I cannot tell you how amazing it feels to have got through a whole heptathlon and, you know, come out on top. It's just the best feeling ever.
Well, she satisfied all the expectations and then some, handling it all with remarkable grace. Jessica Ennis, Olympic gold medalist.
Jessica Ennis's gold medal was part of an historic day for the host nation, which brings us to tonight's medal count presented by McDonald's.
And the quest for gold for one of the nation's favorite athletes, Jessica Ennis.
Certainly the most amount of pressure on any British athlete in these games. And with this performance, she becomes track and field royalty.
Riding the wave of noise at Olympic Stadium.